know, just not moving the ball on the turnovers. You know, we had a lot of turnovers the other night. Continue, they're just soft passes. You know, we're not tough with the ball. We're careless with it. We think our guys aren't going to reach up and try to deflect our pass or what. But that was probably the biggest disappointment. Yeah, guys played hard. We did the wrong things quite a bit tonight in terms of rotations. And, you know, we've got a lot of these bumps and bruises. KP, you know, Michael's put a lot of them to start the game. And so, you know, we need to get those guys back so we can make a regular rotation.
You mentioned KP in there. He went back to the locker room in the third quarter. Is there any update on what is going on with him and how concerned are you?
Again, I think it's all little bumps and bruises. His hip was sore. Felt like he was a little bit, I guess. So I got hit and knocked it. So again, you know, at that point, we gave some other guys an opportunity for us to get good looks at it. You know, just got to keep that one.
And moving ahead to tomorrow, it looks like you may be in a How will that help this team
as we head into the season? Again, Ron had a great rookie year last year. He's telling us, get us in the plays. He's in the right position a lot. He hasn't played much, you know. He didn't even play all summer. He hurt his ankle, so he only played a little bit and then came back. So I'm sure he'll be a little bit rusty, but he's itching to go, so hopefully we see him behind.
They scored 36 points right off the bat in the first quarter. How worried are you about the defense at this point, given you know that the roster doesn't have players known for that end of the floor?
Well, you know, we're going to play teams that maybe are faster and stronger than us, but we got to be a scrappier team. You know, we got to be a smart team in that case. And you know, we had a lot of blown coverages. You know, the times we're supposed to go over, we went under. That gave them the threes early in the game. In the beginning of the game is when you really got to focus in on the guys that can shoot the ball. Because once they make a couple, you know, then they're hard to stop the rest of the night. You know, a lot of times these games, it's how you set the tone in the first quarter. So that first group has to do a better job.
Was the effort where you wanted it to be on the defensive end?
Well, again, I think we made a lot of mistakes. But they're trying hard. We're a little late on our rotations where we're supposed to be. If you're a step late, all of a sudden that puts the next guy a step late, and it's a domino effect. So you know, we just got to be smart and be disciplined on those, on the way we're going.
Why do you think there's so many mistakes being made?
Again, you know, we've only done it for 11 days. So you know, there are times that we get pretty good at it, but there are other times that we're not. And then the guy will overhelp. In this game, special team that can shoot threes and they kick it out well, but you know, if you get sucked in too much, you know, even 3 feet, that allows them to get the shot off. I thought that happened quite a bit.
This Nets team is running the same system offensively that they ran last year. How much does that help them and how much does that hurt you when you guys are doing something new?
Yeah, I mean, it's it might be a little slower. You know, they're doing the same, like you said, they're doing the same thing we did last year. So it's probably with when a guy steps out too far, what might be open. You know, I know they're still a little robotic. They're trying to execute what we're trying to run. So we just got to keep doing it over and over and find the slots. And we got another game tomorrow night, but then we have
you said you take it with the starting line if there's been going to maybe cross that design with the final two. Is that plan from scratch or
we have to see how our bumps and groove go. We'll have to see how the guys are the bike was kind of late to scratch when it was split. He didn't come back, so we'll have to see how he is tomorrow. So yeah, we'd like to get to that, but I can easily thank you.
Billy had a double-double, but he was also on the floor in between the party.
I think we all got to get better. We all have to get better. We got to be able to, we're getting layups and threes. We've got to eliminate one or the other. Hopefully, you eliminate both. But, you know, we got to be able to can't go up there and block shots. You got to be, someone comes that lane, you got to be in front of them. Use the verticality. And someone I have to work on is the verticality with Ray and KO and our guys, because we don't have that shot blocking people in the five spot. So they have to use their body and their position.
All right, thank you, sir.
Thank you.